So. Here? This guy?
Who needs to go first?
Me. Oh, you have to hold this.
What'd you do?
Welcome to Tiger Kingdom in Thailand. Did anybody see a cat? How much does he weigh?
I know, 150.
150. What's his name? JJ.
Yeah, JJ.
JJ, who doesn't listen? Right?
It's a nice pillow.
How old?
3 months old.
3 months old. He's looking right at me.
Hey, you got newborns. 3 months old, two of them. They're more interested in playing with each other than actually playing with me. Nice and soft, softer than the big boys. No back? No problem. No problem.
Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Always stay behind. I think that is not over there. Do you mind? Can you totally sit down on the floor?
Sure, I can sit.
The camera.
Not me, not me. Eat him. Eat hamburger.
Do what? What about him? What? Stand here.
I think that's it. Tiger Kingdom. So the giant tiger, the big tiger, and the newborn. Yeah. Never get that close to a tiger. What's up? Cool. Time for lunch. Maybe a tiger burger.
So just down the road from the tigers is something called long neck. I think I know what it is. Let's check it out.
My feet are tired. I could use a good cleaning. Get rid of all that dead skin. I wonder where I can go. What can I do in Thailand to, you know, treat my feet?
All the way to Thailand in Chiang Mai, and I got the New York Giants on the screen here losing to the Eagles. This might be the liquor delivery too. Could be.
My hair.
Good evening, Cha Mai. This place was recommended by their tour rep at the airport, Lemongrass. And they have a red ale from the brewery, Chiang. Not bad. A little something different.
Delicious.
Getting some Thai food in Thailand. I got the pad Thai pork. Really good. Yummy. Time is over. It is on to the next activity that we have to do, which I don't know what it is, but we are walking in the jungle now. Solid. You ain't moving the elephant. The elephant moves you. Didi. Didi. Ready? Get it?
Riding a horse, a lot slower.